$230,000 coming in from business donations. From individuals, it is now up to $60,000. That is a grand total of $290,000.
Efforts are underway to raise money for the American Red Cross. Ice Storm 98 has already cost them over $300,000. But now, in an unprecedented move, all four Portland television stations have come together and put on a telethon to raise money.
Storm 98, can I help you?
Volunteers have been answering a swarm of calls from individuals pledging money, and the business community is also pitching in.
Thank you very much. $5,000 from Shaw's.
The Red Cross will use the money to get supplies and food for people in the shelters. And despite the misery some people living in the shelters are experiencing, they are grateful they have some place to go.
Places like this, you know, Maine, it makes a big difference.
And Maine is getting more money from the federal government. Governor Angus King says President Clinton approved disaster relief funds. The first phase of that money goes to local and state agencies for overhead costs.
For example, during the height of the storm, the state DOT crews were running up $300,000 of overtime a day. And that's the kind of thing that we're going to get some reimbursement for.
The state's top man has been busy touring this state. And despite the widespread devastation and misery, he says there are some positives that can be pulled from the experience of Ice Storm 98.
I think I'd put it in two words. Devastation from nature, beauty from people. They say that sometimes the worst circumstances bring out the best in people, and that's what we've seen in the last week in Maine. The people of Maine have responded fantastically in terms of reaching out to one another. I mean, there are thousands of stories from the standing ovation for the CMP crew at the restaurant to cookies for CMP crews to helping out neighbors, kids bringing blankets to shelters. It just goes on and on. It's been a wonderful coming together of the people.